Okay, good afternoon. Welcome. It's Tuesday, August 6, 2024. I'm calling our meeting to order just a little bit later at 5:08 p.m. because we had some technical difficulties. I'm going to start with a moment of silent reflection. Please join me in a moment of silence. Thank you. Moving on to our land acknowledgement this afternoon. The municipality of Port Hope exists on the lands of the Mississauga Anishinaabeg traditional territory covered by the Williams Treaties. We honor, recognize First Peoples as rights holders and stewards of the lands and waters on which we have the privilege to live, work, and play, including the Ganaraska Forest and River. We pay respects to elders, past, present, and emerging. We commit to actions towards truth and reconciliation by recognizing the United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous People, strengthening ties with First Nations, Métis, and Inuit peoples, especially those who make their home in Port Hope, and learning from Indigenous ways of knowing and being. We do so by recognizing the past and working towards a shared future. Moving on to item number two, does anybody have any pecuniary interest to disclose with respect to today's agenda? Seeing none, moving on to item three, closed session. Today we will be proceeding in closed session in accordance with the Municipal Act to address the matter pertaining to a proposal or pending acquisition or disposition of land by the municipality or local board, section 239(2)(c), and for the purposes of education or training of the members of council, section 239(3). Can I get a mover and seconder to proceed into closed session? Moved by Councillor Todd, seconded by Councillor Darrell. All in favor? And that is passed unanimously. We will now stop the live feed and go into closed session. Okay, folks, we're probably going to start in another minute. I apologize for the delay. We've had significant technical issues since we began today, and so we've just been sorting them out as we go. So we'll just start in 1 minute. Okay, I think we're ready to start. Before we start with the COW meeting today, we've just come out of closed session, and so we've got business arising from the closed session. Earlier today, Council passed a motion to proceed into a closed session to consider business as permitted under the Municipal Act and is listed on today's meeting agenda. The motion was passed in a public session, streamed live, and in accordance with our closed meeting policy. In the continuing interest of transparency, I can report at this open meeting the outcomes from today's closed session. Council approved the closed session minutes from July 9th, 2024. That was the last time that Council met in a closed session. Council received training regarding the PHAI cleanup criteria from representatives of CNL. Regarding this matter, and in accordance with the Municipal Act, Council did not take any action or provide any direction in closed session. Council also considered a matter regarding surplus municipal lands on Shooter Street. The recommended motion with respect to this matter is as follows. Recommended action. The Council directs staff to develop and release a request for proposal process for the disposition of the two remaining lots adjacent to 26 Shooter Street that ensures the property is expediently developed while maximizing the return of affordable housing in lieu of financial return. Can I get a mover and seconder for that? Moved by Councillor Less, seconded by Councillor Adam. All in favor? And that is passed unanimously. Moving on to a mover and seconder for the confirmatory bylaw. A mover, Councillor Todd, seconded by Councillor Darrell. On favor, that is passed unanimously. So we're adjourning that part of our meeting today. We're just going to pause for 1 moment before we start the committee of the whole agenda.